An update now on the largest case of animal abuse in the Northeast. Tonight, we've learned hundreds of animals rescued from a squalid farm in Westport earlier this year are on their way to finding permanent homes. The ASPCA has been working with animal welfare agencies across the U.S. since July. Rabbits, dogs, sheep, goats, ducks, and pigeons are among the animals that have been or will soon have adopted homes.